local storm report from Bordeaux in Jewell County, Kansas. Hail magnitude estimated 1.50 inches. Reported by Co-op Observer. Tornado warning for Northern Archer County in Northern Texas. Until 0830 p.m. CDT at 0807 p.m. CDT, a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located 5 miles southeast of Lake Kickapoo, moving northeast at 15 miles per hour.
Well, this sure looks good. It's the best thing I've seen all week, anyway.
Tornado warning for Central Ottawa County in North Central Kansas. Until 0845 p.m. CDT at 0818 p.m. CDT, a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located near Culver and moving northeast at 30 miles per hour.
Yeah, we need to see about an option here.
Local storm report from 4 miles east of Tuttle in Grady County, Oklahoma. Thunderstorm wind gust magnitude measured 82 miles per hour. Reported by trained spotter. Additional information. 82 miles per hour east wind along with half dollar size hail. A severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located just south of Western, or 25 miles west of Beatrice, moving north at 35 miles per hour.